Hello and welcome to Techno Strasser. Today we're going to be looking at how to get that nice Richie Hawtin stretch effect. All you need is some sort of Traktor controller or a controller that's been mapped to Traktor, but you do need the Traktor software because we're going to be using some lovely Traktor effects.